Hello, 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 hello. How's everybody doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing, everybody?
How you doing?
It's Monday. It's Monday morning. My goodness. I can't believe I'm doing this. I figured I'm gonna try some day streams too. I think we're gonna, because my schedule this term allows it, so I think I might do once a week day stream as well, maybe? Hey, it's me, Nikki Nee. Your friendly neighborhood snow spear here to kind of do the cozy stuff today. Well, this morning, or this afternoon. And then, yeah, so we're gonna do some Fae Farm, because I need to do Fae Farm for... as an obligation, because I had been given the key to stream it, and I need to fill that obligation. I love it. I'm addicted to this game. I've been like really upset that I haven't been able to play yet because I've been busy with schoolwork, and then I was playing the First Ascendance last few nights that I was streaming because I got invited to that playtest. So. Yeah, it's been busy. It's been busy with the games. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, so we're just gonna get right on into it. We're gonna hang out. We're gonna just be cozy with some Fae Farm. We're not gonna do anything too strenuous. Because, I'll be on for a few hours this time. And then I will go get my daughter, do dinner, do all that kind of stuff. And then I'll probably be on tonight with something more spoopy. But I do like the cozy, playing the cozy game. So I think that might become like a day stream kind of thing. And then like my spoopy stuff at night. Because hello. You know. We'll see. See what I feel like playing. But yeah, I might try once or twice a week during the day. Just saying. For those that are like watching on the VOD. I'm still trying to figure out my schedule. When school changes things, it just makes it so hard. But yeah. I think I'm gonna finish out this month because it is September. With Twitch before going back to the kickin' YouTube thing as well. So we shall see. We shall see. We kind of go with the flow around here. Just saying. But yeah. So let's get into this. Let me turn off the music. We all know that I can't do that. ADHD is squirting me. You know, ADHD is squirting me. But yeah. How does everybody do it? So, I had actually started, this is my streaming Fae Farm. And I actually started this on Kick/YouTube when it first came out. It's been about a week or so since this came out. I think it was like what, the 26th. I can't remember what day it came out. A week ago or so? But yeah. So we're gonna do some Fae Farm. We're gonna farm it out, figure it out, do some quests, have some fun, chill out, relax. It's Monday. I don't wanna be too strenuous, you know? I don't wanna be too strenuous. I just don't wanna be too, you know. You know? And I need to hear this gate. Oh, wait, hang on. Why is it so low on my end? Oh my goodness. Is that better? My goodness. Oh. That's why it was so low. My headset was down low. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I do half the things that I do around here. My goodness. Okay. I didn't really clean much up. Have I? No. Let's get these all watered. Hey, Dark! My goodness! Good morning, or afternoon. How are you doing? I'm gonna actually turn the smudge on. I gotta figure out. I mucked up all my sounds and stuff like that. My goodness. How you doing, Dark? How you doing? We're just chilling. I figured, hey, study for exams. Oh, I hear that. Sadness. Sad. I'm sure you'll do good. I'm doing well. I didn't get to stream on, I think, like, Friday I didn't stream. Sorry. I didn't stream on the weekend because I normally do not right now. Until my trailer's closed, and then I'll be back to doing some on the weekend. But yeah, I had a bunch of assignments due and quizzes and stuff like that, so I had to do that before I could stream. You know, Sag. Just saying. And I was like, you know, I want to stream a bit, and I need to do. I needed to do some Fae Farm. I love the little sound. And I needed to do Fae Farm, but I didn't know when I was gonna be able to do some Fae Farm with just my regular schedule. So I was like, you know. Like, so here I am. It's a good, I mean, it's a good stream to be like doing assignments and other stuff and that, you know? Because, I'm just trying to play around. Oh my gosh, I don't even know. I don't even know! Okay. Because I'm not gonna, hopefully, I won't be screaming. I shouldn't be screaming. It shouldn't be too distracting. Okay, I need to do a craft to stone forge and upgrade copper pickaxe from cinder. That's where I left off. What do I need to do? A forge? Oh, I have everything. Nice. I bet you I need mix. Copper, don't I? Clay. Copper ore. I need more copper ore. Pretty sure copper's in that thing, isn't it? In the mind. Oh, do I have food? Yeah. Ding and away we go, away we go, away we go. Ding and ding and away we go. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho. So these are clay, right? Because copper is. We always need anyways. You know? Always need the coal. It's like everything has coal. I need copper. Button, where far thou, oh button? Just grabbing just anything and filling up my. There's the button. I want to fill up my inventory with stuff that, I don't need so much of right now.
I don't need it.
No, not that. Nom, nom, nom. Give me copper. It's Never enough. Never enough in these games. It's like you gotta go farm and farm and farm and farm. Never enough. Oh, no, I want this. It's about the only kind of games that I can play on controller as well, because I'm so scuffed I can't play controller. Good morning, sunshine. Y'all, everybody's probably like, what the F is she doing on? I need... figured do Fae Farm this afternoon, especially with me not streaming as much as I wanted to last week, and then tonight, I don't know what to play for a regular stream too. It'll be on Twitch. I'm gonna finish off September with just Twitch, and then I'll go back to the kick YouTube thing. Hey! I can't remember how to... How do I fight again? Can't remember. Oh, there we go. Like, how do I fight again? Oh my goodness. I gotta find a button. So I must have copper seals already. That's just weird. Upgrade my backpack. Some soups for my sister-in-law from... Oh, nice. Lurky Lurky's always welcome. You know that. Such a good brother-in-law. Look at you go. Look at you go. Go back and and start forging the copper. Let's get out of here. Let's go forge. We rolling. I can't get any more. Boo. We rolling. Get the bodies moving. All that, and I'm only gonna be able to make two. How do I do my backpack again? Oh my goodness. Is it you? Yes, it's you. Can I get more? No. I need more money. Sand. Can I do... I wonder what I need to... So I do have three of those seals, I guess. Interesting. Beverage station. Where's the... Yeah, I gotta see all the crafting station. Bah, 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 bah. Plants, loom, undiscovered. Well, where's the... Seal. Cooking fire, beverage station, seals, stone, lumber. Maybe I haven't discovered it yet. I need to sell stuff. Well, there's the sales room. Just to get them filled. Oh, Oh, my footsies fell asleep, guys. My footsies fell asleep. What the heck? Oh my goodness. I got nothing in here. I forgot how far behind, like, how much of a difference between the two that I have going on here. Beverage station. Whoops. Oh, hang on a second, guys. I'll be right back. Conti call. Welcome back. Appointment. Not appointment. It was for my daughter. I needed to set up an appointment for my kiddo because she's like on medication, and I couldn't remember when our next. Move it. Well, why would it look like that? Oh, okay. Guess it works out. That's just weird. Well, I'm stuck. Weird, I'll end it up. Weird. Weird. are you doing? We're chilling out here today. Afternoon. Chicken. Where's the floof? Pet the floof. Brush the floof. I'm waiting for a truck to get rid of my car crashing the wall of my house. No, what happened? Oh my goodness. Well, my day's going better than that. That is not a good way for a Monday. That's not a good way to start the week. No, not at all. Why did my things not give anything? And let's go get the pickaxe. See if my pickaxe can get. Oh, I'm just eating myself into the water. Shouldn't have done that. Oh my goodness. Dress me up, but can't take me anywhere. Oh, too much fun with my brother, so that's what happened. Okay. I mean, if it's gonna happen, at least it's by your own hand and with enjoying and making memories while at it. So, where's my dude? Whoa, I want that. Give me. Gimme. Nope, this way. Midday. I know, right, Kai? Midday Nikki? What the heck, eh? Well, okay, here's the thing. There's so many games I want to play. Not enough stream time. So I needed to play some Fae Farm on Twitch because I have gotten my key. I was given my key to play Fae Farm on Twitch, but I played it on Kick, but I hadn't gotten a chance to play it on Twitch yet. So I'm filling that obligation, but I really, really, really want to play, like, the First Descendant still out until, I think, the 26th or something. I'll have to double check. And then I want to try out Texas Chainsaw Massacre and stuff like that, so I want to try out some other things and then play some Phasmophobia and that. So it's kind of like, oh my goodness, there's just too many games and not enough Nikki to go around. I'm just saying. So here I am. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Yeah, and it's on the Xbox Game Pass, so I can play it without having to pay for it, so I can see if I like it or not before having to buy it. Well, if it stays on Xbox Pass, I won't have to buy it until I don't have Xbox Pass anymore, actually. So, you know, it's not always the worst thing. I love my Xbox Game Pass. And it's funny because it's like my daughter has the Xbox. Like my kids has the Xbox. I'm not much of an Xbox. But hey, system maintenance, how you doing? How you doing? Return to Cleo for rewards. Where's the Cleo? I might have to do Faz weekly offline. Not sure what the little guy's eating habits will balance out. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Give it some time. I would just, yeah. I do it usually now, my weekly, Faz weekly. The past few weeks, if Shido is streaming on a Sunday, because normally he does his on Sundays. If he's streaming on the Sunday, I usually just play offline with him. Like, while he's streaming, so I'm like there helping him with his content type deal instead of him always helping me with my content. What's Xbox? I know, right? I'm tempted to like get like just a digital Xbox, but I get all the games on my computer basically, so it's not like I really need it unless I want to play like the new that aren't part of the Xbox Pass. But not. Well, I guess she's around here then. Chloe, where are you? Well, you're Pearl. Now that you've got stock, you can invest in produce stands. Oh my goodness! Look at you go! 2 months! Look at you go! Thanks, Fyra! You the best, sis! Yeah, it's also is on the PC, yeah. So that's what I use my Xbox Game Pass, is on my PC, and then like my kids use it on their computers. Their Xbox. My son has Xbox. My daughter has my son's old Xbox. So they both have Xboxes right now. There you go. I want produce stand. Unlock the produce stand. How do I do that?
Yeah, we cut from the same cloth.
Buy the produce stand from her. Gotta spend money to make money, right? Miss the snow. 2,000! I need to make money. I need to make money to sell, buy money, to buy some, to make money. Oh, he just ran right in, jumped right in the lawn. Not like I need a lot either. Oh. Gimme choco pop. Gimme bow wow. But yeah, the eating habits will come into more of a habit thing. Like more predictable soon. Truck here. I'm put my baby here and she can watch you peacefully all. Go deal with the truck. Get your car all into a spot where it needs to be to, I guess, how bad is it? Fixable? Not fixable? Let me know. Hopefully fixable. I mean, it won't be in the side of your house anymore, so that'll be good. That'll be a good thing. Just say it. No. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Guess you'll find out eventually. And the pre-K had an accident while her class was at the library today. Aw, that happens. That happens. They get all caught up into what they're doing and the excitement and stuff like that. So accidents happen. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. And then it'll happen again when they start kindergarten. Because A, the change, the excitement, the different schedule, and not wanting to miss out on something. It happens all the time. Be amazed on how much of my day when I'm in the working in the schools is how much my day is on the other side of a kindergartner bathroom talking them through how to clean themselves, remove the stuff, put the stuff in the baggie, and how to put the dry stuff on. Because if it's a typical child that doesn't need any kind of assistance from an educational assistance, I can't go in and help them. I stand there and I talk them through it, and they get through it, and they learned great independent skills. Kindergarten's doing all right in the potty. Yay! Where do you go? Kindergartner, preschooler, newborn, my gosh. You got a lot going on there, Kai. Poor Ely Whitey. Iron? Now it wants me to have an iron. I don't even got like copper of everything. What's up with that?
More passion, more energy, more footwork, more footwork, more passion, more energy.
Yes. Why? I forgot I was playing around with sound alerts. I had to get rid of the jiggle jiggle one because it kept getting nabbed by YouTube when I post my VODs on YouTube. The other one literally just turned two. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Busy. But it's so good. It's good. It's the fun. I need to get sell money. You know, blow bubble there, dude. Heat. Bully me. You're bullying me. What's up with that? Bullies, you guys have been missing me or something? I think so. Actually, I'm gonna keep. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just get rid of. Get some. Money. I need to keep the bug juice because I know there's stuff I need for that later. Whee! I just like yeet myself right over top. Just saying. What is that? Bunkin' the meat. Stop! I want that. I haven't like cleared any of this out. My goodness. I'm horrible. Like, what was I doing when we last played this game? Go do work. Appreciate you coming. Have a good one. Out. And I eat for good measure. I get you, I get you. Enjoy work. Hope your Monday goes smooth. We want smooth, smooth Mondays. Smoothy, smooth Mondays. Maybe to like figure out a design, like a garden design and everything for this place. I'll do something really schnauzy eventually. I can make get some of that going. Get some of all that going. Buggies, where are you? Oh, nice. Come and get me. Oh, can't do that. This is spoopy. Nope, can't do that. Confabulation. No, you know what? I totally forgot about it. Confabulation Homestead. Hang on. Let me check this out. Is it on, it's on Steam? Confabulation and then Confabulation Homestead. Horror puzzle game, spot the different element for survival. Complete interesting puzzles throughout your home to gain access to more areas. Unlock more story, all while you're modifying camera to survive the threat of it this lurking. Oh. You just kind of go from room to room and watch and see what's different. Interesting. An escape room observation duty. I know everybody's really liking the observation duty, but I'm like, I don't know the observation duty. But I'm like, I don't know if I like that. But this is kind of like more involved because I like getting spoopied, you know. I like getting spoopied. I'll have to check that out. Oh, they have a demo I can try out. Nice. for Kim's, you actually roam the house and there are alien. Yeah, it sounds like right up my alley. It sounds like right up my alley. I got time to run down to where. Will I make it to make more money? Made some money. All the fruit. Make sure they got food. Both of them got food. Give me a little. Give me a little. Let's go do our produce stand. Potato! It's okay. Drop them shoulders a bit and avoid the tensions in your neck. Oh my goodness. I needed that on the weekend. I appreciate you. You're the best. Yeah, it's like you worky-worky time. I appreciate you stopping in saying hi. I love that. I know this is such an odd time for me to be streaming, but I really appreciate the people that are coming in and lurking and checking it out and being like, hi! I do appreciate. You never know how when I change things up, things are like gonna go about that, but... No, I don't need her. I need... Where's the other one? Pearl, where'd Pearl go? Pearl, where'd you go? Hi, I'm my pinky!
roll. Oh, I was right there.
Oh, it's so close, but so far away.
No.
Nothing else.
Give me. Oh, oh, oh. There goes all my money. Hey, chicken, move. Kind of a nummy chicken. Just saying. Just saying. So where do we want to put? Oh, don't tell me that was just paying for the recipe thing. Where do I put the produce thing? I bought it, right? I don't know, guys. Where to go? Stone fence, hay fence, Luz. Tools and crafting. Did they put it in my inventory? So weird. Like, where does it go? Where'd my produce man go? Egg. Interesting. Interesting. Hang on. I'm gonna look this up because I bought it. But where'd it go? Okay. Oh, we won't see it till the next day. Okay. Thought I got to put it somewhere. It just shows up and shows up. Okay. I got that. I got it. Not those ones yet. Really? I should go to the dungeon. I do have some of those things to have it open all the time. You know, the things. No. The things. We know the things. The things. Excuse me. Did two at the same time. I love that for me. I do. I love when I can do multiple at the same time. It's like, oh wow. I can't do that one yet because I don't have the If you're persistent enough, you can catch it. I guess.
Hey.
Time, Drake. Well, you can call me Drake. It's a magical staff. Careful, that thing wandering, waving around. I know what you're trying, but I can't tell. You don't have any training.
You guys are bullying me, Daddy! I love it.
Good news for you, I'm a teacher. I'm available. Staff fighter, defeat an enemy 10 times. Alrighty, friend.
All about balance. Cover the best. That's why don't you test yourself against some jumbles? What, 10 jumbles? Good test for you.
Archery target.
Yay!
Oh.
Someone's doing construction outside. Hang on. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna shut my window.
My goodness. It's like, let's stream. It's a nice quiet morning. All of a sudden it's like, look, we're gonna do construction. You know that big lip of sidewalk that's been protruding for like years that we've been trying to get fixed and nobody, no, the management hasn't been fixing it. Yeah, yeah. They're fixing it now. Of course. Oh well. Sorry if you guys can hear that in the background though. Not much I can do about it at this point. Kind of like, ah! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What? These are good to make beverages for when you need to get warmed up or cooled down in the various weather that you're gonna come across in this game. $80. This game is like an $80 game where I am. It's kind of crazy. Exceptionally bouncy and rare. Can be seen year round in the lowlands.
Oh.
watch the galaxy burn. Welcome to the fam jam. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? I don't want to sell that one. Play Fae Farm? Do you play other games? What games do you play? Welcome on into the fam jam. You're stuck with us now. Don't make us lock you up in the basement. Just saying. I'm not exactly sure how all that started, but it became my thing of, hey now, welcome. Get another copper thing. No, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine. What kind of doggy? We like doggies here. And kitty cats. I am doing well. I'm doing actually really good. I'm enjoying myself. I'm playing some Fae Farm. I am chilling out during the day, which is a very odd time for me. Usually I'm like a 9 p.m. Eastern and to degen hours kind of streamer, so for me being on, but my schedule has allowed me to do some day streams, so here I am. Two labradoodles. Oh my gosh, I almost got a labradoodle when I was looking at getting a new puppy. Almost got a labradoodle, almost. I ended up going with another chihuahua cross. So this time it was a Chihuahua cross fox terrier. And then my previous dog, she was 13 years old when she passed away, and she had a heart condition that she was born with, so they didn't expect her to live so long. And so I got, she was a Chihuahua Jack Russell mix, so this time I went Chihuahua fox terrier mix, so, which is an interesting mix to say the least. They are lovely. Labradoodles are very lovely. Are they like, are yours like the curly hair or the more straight hair? It's okay. She was the best. Cookie was the best. She was with me during some pretty dark times in my life and stuff like that. And then some happy times. So she was one in a million kind of doggy. And that's all. Well, so I was like, and everyone's like, why Chihuahua cross? And I'm like, I don't know. I've had really good luck with Chihuahua crosses. Would I ever get a full Chihuahua? Probably not. I find if you get like a cross, I find if I get like a cross of two, like a someone that a full Chihuahua with a cross of a full something else, you seem to get like the best of both worlds. Like my mom has a Bernese Mountain Dog crossed with a shepherd, and it's protective like the shepherd, but such a kind soul like a Bernese Mountain Dog. It's she's a fabulous dog. Used to have three, but yeah, it's hard when stuff happens to our fur babies. But that's the hardest thing to do, is to open up your heart to a fur baby knowing that you're gonna outlive them. So we always want to make sure their time is like full of like love and good nummies and adventures and treats and spoiledness, and yeah. It's the hardest thing. That's not everybody can do it. I couldn't imagine not having a puppy, like a doggy in my life. Or a cat. I always have a dog and a cat. Always. Spartan! I'm gonna be a cat! Woo!
But yeah, are your labradoodles the curly coat or the more straighter kind of coat? I like the teddy one that looks like big old teddy bears. It's like, yes! Yes! Every day I'm shuffling. Early Nikki!
Oh
my goodness, it's a rat. It's Nick a rat. How you doing? That was such a neat looking game. I was like lurking. That was such a neat looking game you were playing. Yes, it's early Nikki. Because there's so many games and not enough time. Not enough Nikki for all the games I want to play. So, that's what it is. That game was so interesting. I am freaky surprised early. 9 p.m. here. Oh my goodness. I'm actually like streaming at like normal Spartan hours. Like normal for Spartan to be on. Yeah. Normally it's 3 a.m. That's why I was like, oh. It actually... Streaming early isn't that bad of a thing for me. I go, well, at least my mods, it wouldn't kill my mods. Yeah, it's 3 p.m. for me as well. It's early. Early for me. Normally it's a 9 p.m. Eastern and on D-gen hours kind of. Kind of thing. So early for me. I know. But it's kind of like a little bit on the perfect side with playing some like cozy game and stuff like that. There's mine. Produce. Do it often. Too late for me. I already messed up my time schedules. Do it often or don't do it often. Asking for a friend. Did I make you guys all second think things when you saw me on? You're like, wait, what time is it? Why is it still daylight out? You've never heard of Fae Farm? It's like Animal Crossing in Stardew Valley. You have me. 100%. Yeah, it's literally Stardew Valley and Animal Crossing together. It's like, I like it. It's fun. Gotcha. Stardew is more chill. This is chill. What are you saying? My game ain't chill. You saying I'm not chillin'? What? I need to go get more copper, guys. I need more money too. It's like Stardew 3D. 3D version of Stardew. Not chill enough. Coming out of the woodwork this morning. How you doing?
Am I confusing everybody? I think I am. I think I've confused people. People are like, what the heck's going on?
We need to play Stardew Valley Co-op. I can. I got it on... computer? I'm pretty sure. I know what I got it on my iPad for sure.
You're well. How you doing? I'm doing good. I'm trying to like...
Why is it too intense? What are you talking about, too intense?
Welcome, Dark One, to the fam jam. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? You're stuck with us now. Don't make us lock you up in the basement.
Oh my goodness. I think I have it on Steam. Hang on, let me double check. Cause I'm pretty sure before I stopped streaming back a couple years ago, I had bought it. Yeah, I got it. I just have to reinstall it again. I've never played co-op because when I played it, co-op wasn't a thing. We couldn't do co-op, so I've literally never played co-op in it. And to be fair, I think I've gone through one season on it. Like, I didn't play it much. To be fair.
Now we can. Yay!
Thought I... And figure it out together. Sounds cool.
Yeah,
we'll have to figure out a day and make it kind of like that day, that time type deal. Copper. We'll take the coal too. We'll take the coal too. It's okay. Move to copper. Copper. We need copper. Not the copper. Not the coal.
See your farming skills?
Mine are lacking.
I'm horrible, horrible.
I need copper so I can make the copper stuff so then I can make the iron stuff. Oh.
Gimme, wow, gimme, cook-a-pop.
Is like you need 10 pieces of the ore, copper ore thing to make one copper thing. That's like, excuse me. Shower. I'm walking out with my crazy puppy to take out my boat off the sea. Oh, lovely. That's fun. That's fun. How is their puppy doing? Must be getting so big. She's getting pretty big. I mean, she's still small. She's not going to get very big, but... But...
I was. Because I have to stream it, so it's been on my mind. Because I was given the stream key for this game to play this game on Twitch. I had played it on Kicking YouTube, and they were like, yay, you've did extra content, but you still need to stream it on Twitch to fulfill the obligation. So I did. And I mean, this is an $80 game for me. Like, it costs like $80. Which I want to buy it on my Switch, because I think it would be great on my Switch. But it's like an $80 game. Already destroying your AK ball. Oh no! Mine's a paper shredder. And then, yeah, she does like wires as well, so I keep them up. But she's mostly a paper shredder. I need the hammer copper. Oh yeah, more copper. I feel like there's a lot of worse things you could have to do for it. I know, right? I mean, this is a good game. It's a game I'm gonna probably always play. And what's nice is, unlike Palia, it doesn't like... It pauses. So when you're offline, like, your days don't keep going. Palia requires a lot of commitment. This is like you can come and go to it like as much as you want. Much like a lot of the cozy farming games. See, Palia is an MMO, so that's kind of where they get you. They're like, that's an MMO. Which I do love, Palia. And I'm not the kind of person where I need to have everything before everybody else or one of the first type deal. So... I don't mind coming in and out of Palia. But this one, like, I really enjoy. Whoops. And then there's Palio Pines that are coming out, and that's like Fae Farm and Ark combined. It's like, it's like super cute, cozy game, and you're ranching dinos. You're catching the ranching dinos. It's like, yes! And it's like not terribly expensive. It's gonna be like a $40 game for me. For the Switch. I wanna get it for my daughter. I'll probably get it for PC and Switch, but... Well, realistically, I should go get myself another video capture card and then just get it for the Switch, and then I can play it. Along with my billion other Switch games that I don't play much because I'm playing PC games because I can't stream my Switch right now because I don't have another video capture card because I used it for my dual PC setup. Yeah. The joys. No, you gotta make a wire net to get all of them to work together. Huh? Huh? What? A wire net? What's that? Like,
like you have to have a capture card to get your Switch to feed into your PC, and then that PC to feed into your Steam PC, just make a huge mess. Yeah, basically. Well, that's what I want to do, is I want to have it where it's attached, my Switch is attached to my gaming PC, so then I don't have to change my setup every, except if I have it attached to my streaming PC, then I have to change things type deal. So I can, if I have it, just shows up, so then I don't have to change sources and stuff like that, and just change a bunch of things together. Basically. Iron steel. Yeah, so that's my best bet, because right now I got it. So OBS is capturing the screen through the capture card, video capture card, is capturing my display. So if I can change things, like make things, you know, push a button and then, you know, you see whatever. So it's a display capture of my capture card, instead of like a game capture, because it doesn't do that when you're trying to do it through the PC. And then like all my audio and stuff, so is through my gaming computer that goes to my streaming computer via the capture card. So if I just unplugged my video capture card from my gaming PC and then put it into my Switch, which I was gonna do, and then just stream, because I was like, okay, whatever, all my audio and that I'd have to change. So it's like, it's such a big mess. It's just like how to, and it took me so long to get things going on my dual PC setup, where it's very minimal tech issues now. We're having very minimal tech issues. So I just don't want to be, you know. Y'all know how long it took me to get to the point where the only thing I'm really, really concerned about is my audio. Oh my gosh, on the fly. Yeah, and then, oh, could you imagine if I decide to like switch midstream from Switch to a PC game? Are you kidding me? That would be disastrous. That would be disastrous. Oh my goodness. Oh, I wanted to come in here and grab this stuff. I get it. Trust me, I've seen it. I don't have the answers to a lot of my issues yet. Yeah, I'm just, it took me so long to get there. So long. So I'm like, I'll just get another video capture card anyways. And then I can play Switch. And if I really want to be ambitious and play like, because I got a PlayStation 4 and an Xbox as well. Not in currently set up, because I don't play it much. But solution pending. Oh no. Yeah, it's when you get into dual PC stuff. And then I was like, oh, I would love, because you can on Twitch, you can stream to TikTok as well. Twitch allows you as an affiliate to do Twitch Lives as well. So I was trying to figure out how to do Twitch Lives through, like how to get, for me to do a Twitch Live, which I'm debating and trying out just to see what it's like. I would literally have to broadcast my Twitch. stream. Yeah. So I would need to basically use my laptop for TikTok. Put TikTok Studio on and then basically just stream my stream on the live. Which, I mean, people stream their freaking TV, so it's not a bad thing, like. But it might be worth doing it sometimes just to get a little bit more eyes. Oh, I wanted to. This is what I wanted to do. One, two, three, four. I can do all of it. Good. Those thorns. Yay me. Yay me. Please choose one of my carpentry. Upgrade. Oh yeah, I need all the copper ore and all the beach along my clothes. Okie dokie, appreciate the work. You gotta go finish work out before I give up. Go work out. Go do you do. Go do do you do. Who do voodoo do you do. Sure, if there's a reason other than more money. Do I have stuff to make this cozier? Oh my gosh, why is everything need copper? Like, literally. Food prep, copper. Cooking hearth. Gonna need copper. Everything needs copper. Clay. Oh, I could make that. Can it go up on this? No. Ah.
Whatever then, whatever then.
Stuff cleared out here. Get it all cleared out. Oh, I can do that. Love that for myself. Go! Numbers. Oh, I haven't. When was the last time I
pet these things? We should get another chicken and another one of those dudes.
A potion of healing. Let's go around and start this dude. I like the little jingles. It's like, ha ha. What's nice about this game is when you're putting stuff to sell, if you want to trade it out, you can totally trade it out before it gets sold, which is amazing, because I've had it where I'm like, oh, well, I'll get more money if I sell these items, yada, yada, yada. Like, what's nice is, like, I can always use that to eat. So I can always switch things out. It's not a bad thing. Here I go. The bugs in this game, I don't mind doing the buggies run around. Obviously, I need to figure out what I need to be able to get in there.
Nom nom. CPs. It's like, that's okay. That is okay. Oops. Day has begun. I need to upgrade at least one pickaxe too. Do I have any iron? Do I have iron in my thing? I don't think I've made any. I would need to go and get into the dungeon again and get more iron. Would need 2,500, but I got a long way to go, guys. I got a long way to go! Plant growing, I mean, or something in this, especially talented. I'm currently attempting to breed a flora species that would be completely unique to this island. No. Got to do the Animal Crossing hybrid thing. I have to remember how to do that. Would have to remember how to breed the flowers. We hypothesize about having two fully grown flowers of different pigmentation were cross-pollinated a new color, correct? So if we were to plant a red rose, leave space, and then print a white Zienna, we would get with a little luck, get a new pink flower to grow. In order to complete the experiment, you'll need to procure two different flowers, colors, and a flower bed to place them in. Return when you've seen the results and review them together. Undiscovered item. Oh, I need to go. Now that I have. There we go. Mulch. Thank you.
The amount of work one does for these things is...
But it's such a cozy game.
And the thing is, I can get absorbed hours and hours and hours into this game. So I have to, like, make sure I watch my time if I'm playing this during the day, because I gotta pick up my child.
The killette!
I will say, being streaming has prevented me from napping, so that means I will actually probably have a good sleep tonight after I'm done streaming. So yeah, so for those that are new here, I'm Nikki Lee. I'm your favorite neighborhood or snow spirit, chilling out. I'm stuck. And I play a variety of different games, as well as especially the spoopy games. I love the horror and spoopy games. One.
Two, three.
Stop petting her. Trying to, like, plant flowers here. Just saying, trying to plant flowers here. My goodness. Oh, good, those are done. You got a snacko? What you get? And where's mine? I'm asking for a friend. Doritos. Doritos. Doritos bees. What kind of Doritos, though? Oh, we can buy. We can't purchase a new home to unlock it. Boo. Hey, Remedy! It's very adorable.
What?
It's very Animal Crossing meets Stardew Valley. Last night, Remedy, you were playing yesterday, the Tom Clancy Ghost Recon, I think it was. That looked pretty cool. Love watching the blossom trees in the spring. More is more.
Hi.
Early stream. Cause there's so many games and not enough time in my life. Not enough, Nikki. A friend gifted it to me to play together. It's been a hell of awesome fun. You look like you were having a lot of fun. I was very proud of you. I was like, oh, look at them go. Look at them go. I don't remember what that. Binocular, monocular. People think you're fancy. Go to sleep, 4 a.m. on your side, my goodness. Had new people in my stream. I felt happy, and Nikki, you're always gonna be my best and favorite streamer. Those. Yes, I saw you had different people in there, and that I was like, yay! It was all good. What's my favorite snack? That's hard because it depends. But I do love my chips. I do love my popcorn. I do love like my tarts and stuff like that. But I do enjoy making myself like a big plate of nachos with like ground beef, cheese, sour cream, a little bit of onion, pepper, olives, salsa. All over the, and then to put it in the, and give it a bake a bit. Oh yeah. My goodness. But yes, I've been seeing I noticed you guys. I see you guys. I lurky the often. Cause I was doing, when I was watching Remedy play earlier, I was working on assignments and stuff like that. So I didn't want to get distracted, but I wanted some background noise. Working and gaming, favorite snack, hot Cheetos or hot fries. Oh yeah. Poutine too? Oh yeah, poutine. Oh my goodness. Give me the poutine. Oh yeah. And I'm hungry. Guys, you made me hungry. Rude. Yeah. I've done it now. Fortnite phasmophobia? My goodness. Couldn't imagine. Like, how would that... Like, phasmophobia, so you go around and you're trying to figure out the ghosts in Fortnite? That'd be kind of fucking cool. I'm gonna have to check out some of this Fortnite stuff. Gun. Second, my God. So it looks just spicy. Basically, phasmophobia in first person as well. Me and my friend literally screamed 25% Italian. I like spice, but not those anymore. Spice is the spice of life. What are you talking about? All the joys. I need seeds. Just saying. Oh, they're all... filled out. Why do you want petty pipes? Meep. To keep the rare ones, but we shall until I hear otherwise. Ooh, jalapeno Cheeto seeds. I keep buying them, but chips in general are always good. Chips in general are always good. I love the chips. Yeah.
Especially since we get the good ones here. Oh my god, it's like the ketchup chips, the yellow dress chips, the ketchup Dorito chips, yeah. I haven't seen them in a while though. I'm getting sound. I'm getting the sound going on. We got some really good chips. We got some really good candies and stuff like that. Like, can't complain. Can't complain.
Hey, Jax, how you doing? How's the bakey, bakey, bakey? How you doing?
How you been liking First of Summer? I know Easy was gonna... I had a full crew already, but I know Easy was hanging out and asking if he wanted to play together. Chocolate too, the coffee crisp. Yep, 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 yep. Been good. Chilling like a villain, trying to, just chilling like a villain. I have so many games I want to play, but no time. So I was like, you know, I really needed to do Fae Farm because I've had it for a bit. And then I'm like, you know, I'm going to stream now. Because later tonight, I was thinking streaming like either to like Texas Chainsaw or something spooky tonight. So I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to do tonight, but... I need more iron. Yeah, sure. I've never played it, so. But yeah, that'll be probably tonight. On Twitch to end out the September. And then come October, I'll probably go back to playing a little bit on Kick as well, Kick YouTube as well. It's a little difficult, but I was playing as Connie and I escaped about 6 times too. Like, I've never played it. What I do like about it versus DBD is that there's like 3 killers. So, like, if you're just learning, the victims can't really take advantage too much of it because there's other people that can get them too. So it doesn't make it boring for the people that are a little bit more experienced. But doesn't seem as toxic either, even though there are some people that would be like come in and be like, oh no, I don't want to play with somebody's low level or whatever, just learning or something, they might leave. But that's it. I haven't seen anything crazy about it, so I've been watching streamers play it. I mean, it's on Game Pass for Xbox Game Pass for free, so it's worth me trying it out for sure. But then so is DVD. I could try it out again, see if it's a little less toxic. Work.
And like colas and everything, my god. Party Animals is on Game Pass? What? I just bought that for my son. And he has Game Pass. I'm gonna tell him, you turd. But I bought that for my son. Remember when it first came out on a demo? Way back, like a couple years ago. I thought it would have been out by now. When I came back, but it was not. On Game Pass. Actually, I was looking last night. I didn't see it on there. Today, was it like earlier today? I have the Game Pass. I was looking at what was new coming out, and I have not seen it. Oh, hang on a second, guys. Thank you.
Alright, so you guys had a phone call. Annoying. Ah! There we go. Thankfully, I can pause. When you pause, it's like, hello! What time is it? Oh, it's 4:30. Okay, I'm gonna farm a little bit more, and then we'll go find somebody off to... probably to read something if it's 4:30.
Oh,
of course, it gives me more. Oh, no, I want to. That's good. Huh. But yeah, so. Ah, Zazie, turn me back into what goes to go. Woohoo! Gossia! But yeah. Interesting. But yeah, so anyway, that's new checking out and that. Hello. It's Nikini. I'm your friendly neighborhood snow spirit. I play all sorts of Friday games, spoopy games as well. A lot of my hours is 9 PM Eastern to DJing the hours. I got my wiggly bunny nails. So tonight I will be streaming around 9 PM Eastern. Probably, it'll most likely be a spoopy game of sorts, either Texas Chainsaw Massacre, so I'm gonna try that one out too. I haven't tried that out. Or, I'm not sure. Something else. Oh, now there's more.
What's up here?
Me more.
about food, now got me wanting snackies. I need food. I need snackies, munchies, numbers.
Gimme, I need the coppers.
Do you need like copper for like everything basically? Kind of annoying.
Love it!
Lucky eyes, appreciate you.
The shoutouts today. I just love it. I love it. Everybody's coming out of the woodworks this morning. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Now you'll all be like, well, we watched you earlier. Why are we gonna watch you again? All the copper, copper. I'm a giddy, giddy, little snow spirit.
Getting iron from
hitting the mobs. Oh, is that an iron? No, not that one. Is that one an iron?
I found iron!
Goodness. Okay, guys, it is that time. It is that time. I want to say thank you, guys. I want to say thank you, guys, for hanging out with me this afternoon, trying something new and different. I appreciate you guys more than you could ever know. You know, more than you could ever know. Yeah, check out, see who we can find to raid this afternoon. I don't know, because I gotta go pick up my kiddo, make some dinner, eat some foodie. What are we feeling like? No, 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 no. No! I'm trying to see who's streaming. Who's the streaming? Who's streaming? Okay. Yeah, so you guys will see me again tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern time. You can check me out. There is the Discord to help keep track of where I am and what I'm doing. I'm not sure. Who do we want to go stream? Who do we want to go raid? You know what? Let's go and go get some support to our wonderful friend. Okay, let's go raid. Let's go raid. La na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yeah, so I'll see you all again in a few hours. Thanks for all the support. And where is the name? There we go. Thanks for all the support and the subs and the lurks and everything. I'll see you guys all very soon. Make sure, in case you can't make it tonight, make sure you stay safe. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Let's go have some fun, chill out, and give some Spartan love. Okay, guys? So if you like what you see, make sure you follow him. Okay? He's such a huge, huge part of our stream here in our. So I'll see you guys all in a few hours. Bye! Do-do-do-do.